Hey, Ignatius487 here. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2.5 Final Mix.
This is it. Where's Kairi? Where's Riku?
I'm gonna get sucked in this computer.
Easy. You wanna break it?
Oh,
there's
sorry. Guess
Stitch
I
is hanging out
away.
Over there. Wow! Oh, I'm Stitch. I think Stitch is a summon.
Attention, current user. This is a warning.
What?
Further misuse of this terminal will result in immediate defensive action.
Who's there?
I am the master control program. I oversee this system.
I oversee this
Where
system.
Where are you?
I'll get you, Gadget.
Donald! I'm sorry!
Decision gate breached. You are now under arrest.
Arrest?
What is that? What does that mean?
Run!
Run! Oh no! Being ready to the computer. Oh my gosh. You guys ever seen the like original Tron movie? It's so bad. But fun to watch. It's very reminiscent of it. Space paranoids. I assume that that's what that means anyway. The text is really weird.
Go on, Jomu's boss. Who are you?
I am Commander Sark.
A heartless commander?
Observe.
Oh,
okay,
that's...
you're the boss. I get it.
Huh. What? What is this craziness? Play Bomberman. That would be fun. I wonder if I can get a hold of Bomberman and play some of it. It's a crazy game. Arman 64.
Man, what kind of world is this anyway?
You're inside a mainframe computer system.
A what system?
A computer system for processing data. This system is a copy of one created by a corporation called ENCOM. The original program was destroyed. But this copy was acquired by another user. The new user updated and customized the programs, renaming the system Hollow Bastion OS.
Hmm.
He used the system for town maintenance and to advance his private research.
Okay.
My name is Tron. I'm a security program. But now I'm under arrest. Same as you.
Did you guys get any of that?
Gorge! You know, maybe we should just introduce ourselves.
I'm Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Nice to meet you, Tron. Well, I'm Goofy.
With that configuration, you must be users.
Users?
You'd better get out of here quickly. Who
yeah,
knows
we,
what the MCP
we will do. We're users.
MCP?
The Master
Tripping balls.
Program.
Tron Land.
It controls the whole system.
Ow.
If you idle here, you will be derezzed.
So, how do we get out of here?
This terminal could have gotten you back to the user world.
But it's powered
down. The MCP cut the power 50 microcycles ago. If we could bring the energy core in the canyon online, we could power it back up.
That sounds fair.
The problem is, we're stuck in this cell. We're not going anywhere unless we unlock the energy fields.
Nice. Oh, it looks pretty dope in Tron Land. My pride key. Oh, I can save it, yes. Do let's save it. And the space paranoid. Alright, let's okay.
Master Control, why not just derez Tron?
I still haven't located the password to the data space.
That's so creepy. Logic probe,
with all your processing power.
Out of the question. The current environment hampers the processing power needed for such an analysis. You're dismissed, Sark. Stop any remaining anomalies in the system, or else. End of line.
Acknowledged.
Or else you will die. You will die a horrible, painful death. Derez you one digit at a time.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Food. You'll need someone who can interfere with the energy core, right? You say so. Thanks, Tron. Yeah. That's fine. Actually, thank you. That works for me. Go ahead and save it again, just to get that cutscene out of the way. And then... there we go. Hit cell area map. Okay, okay. Me thrilled. Not gold. Or jewels, but Mithra. I never told you. The shirt was worth more than the whole of the Shire. Something along those lines. It's been a while since I've seen that too. It's time for a rewatch of those. They're so good. Go ahead and open this chest because it's within sight. Oh, and this one up here too. Do it. Open the chest. Oh, we got a door there that we need to open. Oh, nice. Okay. Access computer. Now, it's missing a cube. It's missing a power cube.
This is the energy core.
This is the energy core. Oh my gosh, it's been so long since I've seen Tron. Find the real part. That was incredibly lucky. Incredibly lucky. Wow. Ooh. What does that do? Yeah. Mission accomplished? Yes. Now, will you do something for me? You got it. Should we go to this first? You helped us, now it's our turn. You guys really are users. Your actions are totally illogical. Let's hurry back to the pit cell. Where's that again? I don't know where that is. That's the sector where we're going. Yeah. Basically, we're continuing. I mean, technically, we would be backtracking, wouldn't we? Alright, we gotta go back. Yeah. Okay, pit cell in here. Let's access the computer first. What is this? Oh yeah, I forgot. Synthesize. Yeah, hand over all the stuff. Lightning stone cannot be purchased. Oh, nice. Oh, that's dope. Okay, recipes. I can craft AP boost. Wow. Nice. Oh wait. Bye. That's super cool. I like that. I like that a lot. What? Make a selection. Yes. I don't know what this does. What does this do?
What did you want us to do?
Just teleport me?
Find my user. He'll give you the password to access the DTD.
You bet. So,
DTD is the name my user gave to the data space. Copies of all the original system programs are stored there, along with anything that's sensitive or restricted.
Is there stuff about the Heartless or Organization 13?
Okay. Most likely. A number of my functions were appropriated when I last took on the MCP. That's why I need the password.
A lot of the functions.
If I can get inside the DTD, I can access my original backup program and restore all my functions. Then I'll be able to put this system back the way it was before the MCP got control and changed everything. The way it was supposed to be. A free system for you, the users.
Gee, John, okay. Ain't the MCP one of those programs too? Do you know who it was who made it?
Actually.
My user.
I don't know.
No.
Okay. We'll just have to find your user and ask him. What's his name?
You mean you don't know? My user is the user of this system. Ensign the Wise.
Ensign?
I have defeated Ensign. He is dead.
Looks like the MCP's onto us.
Uh-oh.
I'll keep this terminal up and running. You better exit the system now.
Sure, but Tron, Ensign is...
Okay. You're good to go. Hurry.
Good. teleport away. And with that, we're going to stop the recording, I think. This will be a good place to end it for now, for this video at least. We have some grubs. And we get back to it. Oh yeah. Okay. Hello. All right, cool. We did it. Where have you been? Well, there's a world inside this computer where these programs live and some other crazy stuff. So I gotta find the password. Chasing what now? Well, well, a hidden room. We better take another look around. Somewhere. Yeah.
Did you get the clothes off the dryer?
Yeah.
Upstairs?
Yeah. Okay, all right. I'm gonna go eat. We have some good times. Follow me, Tuna. See you next video.